In one region hit hard by retail crime, anxiety over nighttime ram raids has been replaced by something worse, and a warning this story contains a distressing example. Waikato police say businesses are increasingly being terrorised by young armed offenders striking during daylight hours. Simon Merced reports.
Hamilton, last month. Offenders dash into a superette, past the bollards, and attack the retailer.
And they started hitting me badly. He showed me the gun. He pointed me gun and asked me to give all my money. His hand was constantly on the trigger. His finger was on the trigger.
On the way out, the gun's pointed at a shopper. It's all over in less than a minute. The retailer says it's the 9th or 10th robbery in recent years.
I was so angry and I was looking for something. If I get something in my hand, I should bash them hard.
One News met him and a fellow business owner last year. Both are now on a community panel working with police.
We told the politicians and the police that aggravated robberies will go up because they can't just do an easy ram raid on a liquor store or a dairy.
Police confirmed they are up, 78 last year, on track to go well over 100 this year. A gun was involved here. It's more commonly knives and machetes.
They're just a horrific offence. They're with the intention of just terrorising anybody that happens to be in that place. And the psychological harm on people is very, very difficult for a lot of people to actually deal with.
For these retailers, the frustrations over crime go back many, many months, and they haven't gone away.
This retailer's had enough. He's closed his business after a recent robbery. It was his first. He doesn't want a second.
Today, 6 people entered. Tomorrow, 15 people can enter. Where we are going to end up? In hospital.
Manish Thakkar also wants to sell up, but not yet.
Once this crime stops, so whomever I hand over my shop, he should operate peacefully.
That could be a long time.
I know that.
That's a sentiment shared by many retailers. Simon Mercep, One News.